Let's now study the quality factor of a resonance circuit. This quality factor, which is also termed as Q factor of a resonance circuit, is a very important term used in communication systems. Let us first define it. We can write that Q factor of a circuit is defined as the ratio of energy stored in circuit to the energy loss per cycle at resonance in the circuit. That means one resonance occurs, that is at resonating frequency, the ratio of energy stored in the circuit to the energy loss per cycle, this is defined as the Q factor of circuit, this is written as energy stored divided by energy loss per cycle. In one cycle, the ratio of these two energies, one is the stored, other is the loss, is defined as the quality factor of the circuit. Physical significance of this Q value or Q factor of the circuit we'll discuss later. Right now, this is important to understand it. And in terms of resonating frequency and bandwidth of circuit, it is defined as the same Q factor. Numerically, we can define it as resonating frequency divided by the bandwidth, the ratio of resonating frequency to bandwidth, which we can directly write as resonating frequency divided by bandwidth. We have recently calculated for series RLC circuit as R by L. So, this can be written as resonating frequency L by R. This is the Q factor of a series RLC circuit. As just now we have calculated for series RLC circuit, bandwidth is R by L. In your curriculum, or I can simply say at the fundamental level, the Q factor of a series RLC circuit will only be used for your purpose. That's why we are taking it. In some other cases, I'll also take up later on. And also we can define the same relation as the Q factor is equals to the inductive reactance divided by resistance as quality factor, or on calculation, this will also give us omega R L by R. This is at resonance we are defining. And numerically, if you substitute the value of omega R, which is written as 1 by root LC, then the same can be given as, here if you write it 1 by root LC, then this gives us the value 1 by R root of L by C. This is also an alternate expression for calculation of Q factor whenever required. So just be careful about how Q factor is calculated. For various circuit, the value changes. Here we are defining it for series RLC circuit at a fundamental level. Later we'll study about different kind of circuits also.